Police are investigating the unexplained death of a 97-year-old woman more than a week after the discovery of her body in her Fife home. Detectives have refused to rule out foul play as they continue with forensic examinations at her house in the village of Kinglassie. The pensioner, whose name has not been released, was found in a bungalow in West End, Kinglassie, on the morning of Friday, October 25. The woman was discovered after a relative raised concerns with Police Scotland when she failed to make any contact for several days. Officers forced their way into the house found her body. It's understood an initial post-mortem has already been carried out and police are carrying out further examinations. A police spokeswoman said, following a report of concern for a person, "We attended an address on West End, Kinglassie, around 11:10 a.m. on Friday 25 October. A 97-year-old woman was found dead within the property and her death is currently being treated as unexplained pending further inquiries. For more on this story, visit the news article link.